Hello, artist. Today you'll be using different materials to create triple lines on your paper. I'm going to start with oil pastels. Then you can put it back, get something else. You want to use markers now. Just experiment with making different lines. You can use colored pencils. You can use crayons. Have fun!